Hi everyone! This video is made to help you find the perfect projector for PS5 gaming by providing a list of great projectors that will provide an excellent experience when playing PS5 games in your living room. To see the most up-to-date prices and find out more information about these projectors, you can check out the links in the description below. Let's get started. You know these people pleasers? Now the projector version is knocking your door. It's BenQ TK700SDI, best for most people. Designed as a compact piece of technology, this rectangular shaped projector has a fan on the side and a gray front is a cutout for the lens. Built as a short throw type, the lens can hit the zoom 1.2x with a supported distance of 6.5 feet. 100 inch screen size is producing 4K HDR high resolution where the 3840 to 2160 pixels hits the top. Backed up with a DLP chip developed by Texas Instruments, shows full protection of any mirroring from the natural sunlight. Having a 30-bit display means it has approximately 1.07 billion colors at 3000 ANSI lumens brightness level. It is more than proof of the color vibrancy. It's an almost lifelike wheel of colors that just seem to give more than enough. The FOFO contrast ratio of 10,000 to 1 will sharpen the pictures and deepen the black colors. Watching your favorite show is now more enjoyable. Text your friends to come over and put a signature to the most unforgettable memories. Google certified Android TV and Google Play Store holds 5,000 apps where you can choose music, talk shows, live sports, game, music, whatever comes to your mind. Do you want to play some casual gaming? Yeah, sure, because at 4K you get a standardized 60Hz refresh rate, while in 1080p, a whopping 240Hz. Plus, it's compatible with any console you use currently, like Sony PS4, PS5, Nintendo Switch, and Xbox Series X, Google Stadia as well. The key factor of victory is just to activate the game mode. Listening can be done in three ways: by using BenQ's built-in speaker that hits on the left side with 5W power, by adding an external sound system, and by connected cables. The lamp safe mode is over 15,000 hours, but this may vary due to the light sourcing power. You see, that's why I'm telling you it's the people pleaser. You're welcome. Pros: great overall image quality, 4K at 60Hz and 1080p up to 240Hz, and low input lag. Whereas for the cons, mediocre levels of black, fan is slightly noisy, and expensive. Brighter gaming future comes in a blinding light effect. It's Epson 3800, best bright projector. The market has announced new home cinema 3800 as the Usain Bolt speed performance leaves you this satisfying feeling throughout the use journey. The very first thing we notice is the look. Not seeing a rectangle shape in this model is such a relief. To be honest, it's uninspiring. Use the projector permanently in a ceiling mount and adjust the lens vertically or horizontally with a minimum of 2.15 meters. True 3-chip projector design and 4K Pro UHD 1 projection technology. Sounds fancy. We're off to a good start. It's the perfect combination. Why? Because three individuals control millions of pixels. Images process 2x more in the resolution of 1920 to 1080 frames. It also accepts 100% of full 10-bit HDR2 content. Colors are amazingly lively and beautiful, plus it supports HLG. Real-time digital video processing proves that transitions in between are smooth and clear. Rich in brightness, rich in darkness. The 3000 lumens of brightness levels show impressive white colors, whereas the blacks are so deep and detailed. Being compatible with all kinds of formats like full 18GB per second, HDMI 2.0 support, contents are 60Hz refresh rate, but it never drops the quality of 4K support. Offering the 3D option, it just lets you live inside the action, and dual 10W speakers provide a great audio system. App Bluetooth for easy use is waving at you. The lamp light varies to the modes you use. Echo mode up to 5000 hours, medium mode up to 4000 hours, and high mode up to 3500 hours. Pros: 4K Pro UHD technology, HDR10 and HLG HDR support, 12 element glass lens, 1.62x zoom, and backlit remote control. Whereas for the cons, fan makes some noises and high cost. Looking for something in between, BenQ HD3550 is waving at you. Best mid-range pick. It's winning awards. Yes, you heard it right. Projector Central and Home Theater Hi-Fi honored the HD3550 for innovations and performance that comes with it and ranked it as the best of, highly recommended for unusual value. Slim design in gorgeous baby blue and brownish yellow shade, it looks premium and better than those high-end ones. Decoration earned a plus point for me. Flexibility is on point too, where the short throw is 1.3x zoom lens shows a 100-inch screen at 8.2 feet away from the display. Image processing is combined with the DMD's capacity to move its mirrors at the microsecond level. This enables each mirror to project 2 pixels in every frame, resulting in an Ultra HD 4K image from a non-UHD device. Running at 2000 ANSI lumens or 8.3 million individual pixels, it's impossible not to create lifelike clarity. HDR Pro Tone Mapping, as the name expresses itself, is grouping all the colors and contrasting them according to the current content. The Cinema, HDR, and HLG modes are optimized to heighten the brightness. Precision, where you will see a long-lasting intensity in a 10-element lens array that is structured in 8 groups. Now I leave you to imagine the experience of watching. The impressive audio quality of 10 watts is here in many modes such as music, sports, game, cinema, and user. Creating balance where it needs to hit the bass or raise vocals is a powerful tool, but if that's not enough, put an external soundbar and the voices to the fullest. Lamp life arrives up to 15,000 hours in echo mode, but normally it holds 4,000 hours of aggressive use. Pros: 10-element all-glass 4K lens, easy adjustable lens, and penetrates light images. Whereas for the cons: full power is noisy as hell, doesn't support wired or wireless network, slow game shows at 63 ms input lag. Faster than a blink of an eye, yes, it's the Optoma UHD 50X, best refresh rate. Coming in a white standardized color that can be mounted on the ceiling or gently placed on top of a table. Doesn't matter where you put it, the projector still shows a visible flexibility, getting the image in 1.3x zoom options with plus minus 40 degree keystone correction. The throw distance is pretty standard too. A 100-inch screen appears on your sight from approximately 9 to 11 feet far from the device. Moving on to the screen, the truest 4K Ultra HD display is projecting approximately 8.3 million frames in total. The ratio of 500,000 to 1 shows dynamic deep blacks where the contrast seems purely clear and detailed. Bring the cinema feeling inside your room even when the sun is shining, because 3400 level of lumens will surely enable great lighting and defined color accuracy of 8-segment wheel. 240Hz refresh rate. I think I got some gamers' attention here. This high refresh rate means blur-free pictures and smooth movement. The fast response time is shown at 16 ms time, but if you want to play in 4K Ultra HD resolution, you have to play at 26 ms. This is the lowest input lag you can possibly have on a projector. Just a few of them seem to have this component. Variety of connectivity at every cable, HDMI 2.0 inputs with HDCP 2.2 support, HDMI 4K, USB, and VGA. You can also connect with media players, gaming consoles, PCs, smartphones, and notebooks. Enjoy the lamp to the fullest that gives you 15,000 hours of life, allowing you to use more than 10 years with an average use of over 2 hours per day. Pros: gorgeous 4K picture quality, 240Hz refresh rate, outstanding cinema view experience, and lag-free gaming. Whereas for the cons: HDR in mediocre level, works better in dark environments, and no G-Sync or FreeSync support. Feel the nature on the wall with Samsung Premiere LSP7T, best colors. Premiere series generally have stunning interior performance and exterior look. The beautiful yet compact design has shiny white plastic and light gray fabrication over the audio speakers on the front. Wall mount type of projector fits in 110 inch screen with the ultra short throw range. Attention please, do not try to look into the lens. You're likely to get blinded by the incredibly diamond bright pictures. Just as a fireball in the sunlight, the colors don't lose a shade or get softer. Everything is still gorgeous and smooth at 4K ultra bright laser quality. Ranked at 2200 lumens of brightness level, it will be a shame to doubt the accuracy and deep blacks. Rainbowing effect and blurriness are not available here, only sharp image details are allowed. That's where HDR and HDR10 kick in. Showing a great performance in the audio quality too, having 30-watt speakers in a 2.2 channel system creates a cinema performance audio where the subwoofer speakers are dedicated to providing you a punchy bass. Of course, Samsung will pack the device with Tizen technology. Here you can stream any content and app from other smart devices with the easy setup options. Besides, there are multiple assistants to help you out so you'll put less effort in use. Use streaming services directly from the screen: Netflix, YouTube, Disney Plus, and many more. Lastly, the lamp life is over 20,000 hours. The long-lasting power technology proves us again it's hard to get beaten by other competitors. Pros: powerful sound quality, 4K laser projector, supports HDR and HDR 10+, great build quality and sleek design. Whereas for the cons, just costs a lot. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video to be helpful. If you have any questions about the products mentioned in this video, you can leave a comment down below and I will get back to you as soon as I can. Until the next video, stay safe, take care, and peace out.